So Arden is the darkness of the legends.
Ironically, since he was to be the King of Light.
And only I can deliver him from his own darkness.
My buddy's gonna write the last chapter of the legend. So cool.
It no doubt reminded him of the fate his son would come to bear. Only befit...
That the one you want?
This is it. Listen to your heart, Noct.
So you're...
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
What is that?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight. The dreams of the blood royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down.
truly disappointed. Can't you do any better than that? 10 years, and nothing to show for it.
Far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last! The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in doubt. Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more?
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. Time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out.
That's good to hear.
Well? What can I say? Do you guys... are the best.
Dearest Luna, you did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. wayward, though my son may indeed be. He has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Thank you.